Hello and welcome to Mustang News Now. I'm Michelle Logan here with the headlines you need to know this week. A $2 fee will be charged twice a year to students unless they opt out using their student portals each fall and spring quarter. The fee funds the California State Student Association. Professors from around the world will be on campus for the Disaster by Drought 2015 summit to talk about a plan of action for fighting climate change. Students are encouraged to participate in the summit, which will take place October 4th through 9th. Long-term general parking permits are sold out. UPD has already sold more permits than there are parking spots, a common practice in parking management. They decided to stop selling them to make sure there is enough parking for those who already bought permits. The Fall Career Fair is open this Wednesday, October 7th and Thursday, October 8th, and will give students a chance to meet, interview, and apply for jobs with about 150 companies each day. That's all we have for this week's update. Have a great day.